Kaitlyn Hall, and this is Traffic Jam Seconds.